China is developing the world's fastest amphibious armored vehicle that reach a top speed of 50 km per hour when traveling in calm waters. While there are many amphibious armored vehicles in the world, most of them move very slowly in the water. The North China Institute of Vehicle Research has built the armored fighting vehicle, AFV, that can attain a top speed of 50 km per hour on calm waters. That speed would make the amphibious AFV the fastest amphibious military in the vehicle in the world. Even with armor and weapons on a production version, it would still likely reach amphibious speeds of at least 19 to 28 km per hour. By comparison, the Iveco, BAE SuperAV, an amphibious AFV proposed by the U.S. Marine Corps, has a top amphibious speed of about 9 km per hour. The Chinese amphibious AFV can retract its wheels against the underside of its hull. It has a V-shaped hull to reduce water drag. It achieves its record high speed with compact pump jets, as well as retracting its wheels toward the hull to reduce drag, PopSci reported. The proof-of-concept vehicle has a light weight, about 5.5 tons without armor or installed weapons, that allows it to be particularly speedy.